on Thursday, make sure you get yourself down to your local polling station and vote for this lovely lady. And if she wins, she told me she might get her tits out.